Penna, my English teachers, Toastmaster Penna.
Who is a teacher? What is the importance of a teacher? We all know the difference between great teacher and a lazy teacher. I saw inordinate as well as lazy and sluggish and lambent teachers. For me, my inspiration was my mathematics teacher. But my English, I got all lazy and lambent teachers. We all know that Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshatu Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Before joining in this club, I was very poor at my communication skills. After joining here, I got to work on my communication skills. Before going to say anything about my English teachers, I would like to tell a small story. In a village, a couple was living. Few years of their marriage, they blessed with twins, a baby boy and a baby girl. They wished that their son to become the world's number one swimmer. They trained him, they motivated him, they inspired him. And also the boy worked for that day and night. And the boy was 20 years, he became the world's number one swimmer. But at the same time, the innocent and poor girl did not know anything about swimming. Even though I have completed my post-graduation with distinction, I was unable to communicate, unable to write in the proper way in English. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters and guests. I did my schooling in non-English medium. I have been started to reading English from 5th class only. I wrote public examinations for 7th class and I was the topper in my school as well as mandal, and also I scored above 500 marks. Because of that, I was selected to write Andhra Pradesh residential school exam. While writing exam, I have chosen Nagarjan Sagar as my school. Instead of choosing Sagar, I would have been after another APRS, I would have been in a different position or I wouldn't have been here. I joined APRS Nagarjan Sagar. Their total 26 sections are there. Two English teachers were there. Weekly twice my English teacher came. Instead of coming 6 classes, he took 2 classes. He came every day and sat and opened like this. Go to lesson 2, story 2. Just he explained stories. Did not teach anything about grammar. I successfully accomplished 8th class and 9th class, moved to 10th class. For everyone, 10th class marks are important. And also I am good at my memory. I am much good of all the lessons. I read all the stories in Telugu and made them question and answers and mugged up all those. And for that also I mugged like this, a plus b whole square equal a square plus b square plus 2ab. Sometimes I forget, again a square plus b square plus 2a. I don't know what is that English, tenses, verb. But I wrote the public examinations. My target was above 60% in English. But I got below 60%. But rest of the subject, my percentage was 90%, above 90. If English wouldn't have been there, I would have become state topper. So, for a non-English medium student, 8th class and 9th class, 10th class grammar is very, very important. I missed it. If we construct a house without proper foundation, the house will collapse, like me. So I joined in intermediate. This time I got good English lecture. His teaching was awesome, marvelous, fantastic, fabulous. But what was the use? I was unable to understand him. I was a dumb student always. I concentrated like this, but I was unable to understand. Same, whatever I did in my SS, I did the intermediate. Except English, I am always the topper. So I completed my intermediate. And unfortunately, instead of joining engineering, I took degree. I went there, I did the same process. Till now, no one has inspired me. Whatever I did, I have completed my course, Bachelor of Computer Science. I got 85%. I joined post graduation. After 1 week, I have realized that there was no English lecture. I felt very, very happy, like a tiger who was released from his cage. So I completed my post-graduation, joined as a software engineer in one of the CMM level 5 companies. I completed 3 years there, and again I came to Infosys. This is my dream company. I worked day and nights for this company only. In my CRR meeting, my PM said, excellent, awesome, marvelous, fantastic, fabulous. Coming to you were very, very poor. Because of that one, I am giving to. What is this? I lost all the festivals. I worked all the festivals, weekdays, Sundays, but you are. I cried internally, but not. So I want to prove myself. And also I asked, what should I do? He suggested me, go and join Toastmasters Club. I came here. I heard the speeches of Tuskin, Mukesh, Radha, Jaitra, so many. They are giving awesome, fantastic pavilions. I took them as role model. I want to become like them. I joined it. I gave CC1, CC2. Speech 1, Speech 2. After I have realized that, really I was very, very poor. Wherever Vodafone customer goes, the archdog follows him. Like, wherever I go, my unlucky follows me. This time also I got bonus. Waste and lazy fellow. I never see that type of fellow. If I had a chance to choose lazy person, I would have been elected him for the first prize. But I did not have. Last I wanted to kill and kick him. I did not. I asked our role model, Mukesh. I asked suggestion. He gave me 2 grammar books. I have completed those 2 books. And also those 2 books like God's gift for me. So every day I am. So after that, I have purchased 2 more books. I have completed those. I can say, try and try. You will be successful at one point. After. I can say, every dog has its own day. We are.